Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play Caged2 by SevenSilhouette. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. Without further ado, let's jump into the description. A sequel to Cage, which was an easy map I made a while ago. Hopefully this one is a little more difficult to figure out. And there's a link there to the easy map, which we played yesterday. So, let's see what we can see this time, shall we? So we've got a light bridge. It's dropping onto the top of there. Gotcha. The old cube drop trick. All right, so how am I going to get it? Across there is the question. Well, I've screwed this, so might as well get a new one. Okay, so that's the first move. Maybe push it across here. Yeah, more bugs. Yeah, more bugs. Have you ever seen this before? I was wondering if there was like a way I could drop it from above on a tilted light bridge. So it would drop in there. Maybe got it to there. Possibly. Oh, hold on. Close. Need more of an angle. There we go. That's only part one. Okay. So, what can we do in here? Mm-hmm. Also, we do have to get up there. Interesting. Almost have to like move the cage. Or move cages. It seems. So can I get some? Can I get some gel in here or not? Wait a minute. Why is this gel like not coming any further now? I swear this game. We have to get gel in here, I believe, to get up to there. If there's a way like I could like, angle and loop the gel in some way, shape, or form, but. Oh. Got some gel. I don't know how I did it. I got some gel. I'm taking it. Alright, so. Now I can press this. Okay, I'm not really sure what that did. What does that button do? Turns on a funnel down there. Okay, not particularly helpful. What have we got up here? I have another button. Just drops a cube. Train up a bit, maybe. Okay, now that gives us a laser. And with this laser. Going down there. Okay. Thank you. Okay, so is there a way that I can... I guess the funnel's for controlling the gel, right? Alright, I understand why that's there. So we have the laser, but... laser no good for us there. Doesn't really do anything for us. So how can I do this? Unless... no. I think that's how we... actually, I think that's how I was meant to do this. Yeah, that's how I was meant to do that in the first instance. Okay. Well, no, it's not, because I couldn't get over here. The thing is, all I need to do is get the conversion gel out. Once I've got conversion gel out... I think I'd be pretty set. So how do I get a portal in that bottom area? So that's on a cube respawner, interestingly. can actually see that from there. Oh, I wonder. I wonder. Kind of, but I would need to slow the gel down. Maybe that's what the funnel's for. That should, in theory, see me out. Excuse me. Thank you. Freedom! Alright, pretty cool map, pretty cool map. That one did require a little bit of thought, but hey, we got there in the end. Nice difficulty increase from the original map as well, SevenSilhouette. So, good job, buddy. Good job indeed. Guys, thank you very much for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any messages to play, please leave them in the comments or head over to my Google form. I'll link that's in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.